Hart's Island is part of the Pelham Islands archipelago, to the east of City Island in northeast Bronx, New York City. Measuring approximately 1 mile by half a mile. The remains of more than 1 million people are buried on Hart Island. Individuals who are not claimed by their families and did not have private funerals, as well as the homeless, Union prisoners of war, the diseased, the mentally ill, Native Americans, drug addicts, vagrants, the missing and lost and an actor called Luck Miller. Hart's Island is part of the Pelham Islands archipelago, to the east of City Island, northeast Bronx, New York City, measuring approximately 1 mile by half a mile. The remains of more than 1 million people are buried on Hart Island. Individuals were not claimed by their families and did not have private funerals, as well as the homeless, Union prisoners of war, diseased, the mentally ill, Native Americans, drug addicts, vagrants, the missing, the lost. Proud as I am. Thank you for being kind. Don't let life take that away from you. I hope I will become a memory and finally I can go somewhere where I'm happy again. I like to be a fond memory. I was never really any good in the present. For Tiago.
More Japanese? What do you mean full makeup? What is this, some samurai shit?
Holy fuck. Alright, so
this is like take two? Is there love in the yellow jungle? Is this take two? What the fuck is this?
Deacon, look at you and see how strong you are and brave you are. And you can know he's proud of.
For Tiako, so you can visit him and he can look at you and see how strong you are and brave you are. And you can know he is proud of you. As proud as I am. Thank you for being.
All That's what broke my heart, that she thought she knew. I wasn't alone. That she saw me. She was there with me. No. She was there with me? What the fuck is that, Gretchen?
What the fuck am I gonna do with that? I can't do this. I can't fucking... Alright. Okay. I got it. She said she knew... Damn it. She said she knew. That's what broke my heart. That she thought she knew. That I wasn't alone. That she saw me. That she... See, I need... I'm not feeling it. Gretchen, this is bullshit. Will you help me, please? Oh, shut the fuck up. I don't want to hear it. Oh, just shut up. Relax. I can't. I'm gonna fucking get this. She said she knew. That's what broke my heart. That she thought she knew. That I wasn't alone. That she saw me. Was there with me and did nothing. No! Bullshit! How do I drop it? How do I lose it there? Seriously. Don't say anything, Gretchen. Shut your mouth. Just shut it. You nailed it. I'm gonna figure it out. She said she knew. That broke my heart. That she thought she knew. That I wasn't alone. That she saw me. You know, you told me this is going to be a fucking cool fucking gig, and it's bullshit. You understand? You know what I had for fucking breakfast to your fucking Marty? While you were having your fucking eggs Benedict and fucking lightly crisp fucking bacon and your fucking chamomile fucking tea, you bitch! Damn tacos! With dried fucking meat. Marty, I can't get six fucking 6x12-inch goddamn towels in my fucking rotten, roach-infested goddamn trailer, you bitch! What the fuck, Marty? 6 months ago, Cool Hand Duke, fucking lamb burgers and fucking port wine sauce, and you got me fucking reduced to goddamn tacos! I'm coming. I'll be there in a second. Look, I don't want to lose. I'm a fucking humble motherfucker. You suck. Bring me some goddamn water. You gotta see the mess you put me in. Get me some Evian fucking water now. Fuck you, Marty. I'm coming. Marty,
you prick. For, You know, you told me to sell your fucking cool fucking gig. And it's bullshit. You understand? You know what I had for fucking breakfast to your fucking party?
Motherfucker! him off this fucking, get off the, don't even, don't fucking cry. Get him the fuck off this set. God damn it, don't any of you understand what goes into this shit? Fuck you, Jake. Get the fuck, you'll never fucking work in this fucking town again, you bitch. Trying to blind me. Fuck you. God damn it, I'm taking a fucking break. Fuck off.
It's not over. A long way from home to kill yourself. Don't look so sad. It's not over. A long way from home to kill. That's why I'm here.
The colony was established. They got some tiny number wrong somewhere, and the rate in which one of the fuel sources decayed caused some type of chemical no one had ever heard of. He spewed in the atmosphere. It's some barely worked. This planet is dead. People act very normally when it's the end of the world.
Gretchen, listen, I'm on fucking 405. I need to my office before I fucking get there. My fucking mom's burial shit, the Hollywood Forever Cemetery. I need the plot shit. You have to handle it. You understand? Come on, sweetheart. Seriously, before I get to the fucking office, have a fax to me. I know you're at home doing your shit today, or your fucking, whatever you fucking do. Your freaking, pedicure, manicure shit. Yeah, I know what you're fucking doing. Don't even. Just handle mom. Handle the fucking Hollywood Forever Cemetery plot shit. Everything I need from you. Fax before I get there. Okay? Now. As soon as you're fucking done with that, you're gonna deal with fucking Marty. You're gonna draft this fucking letter to him, alright? Alright. I am done. I lost roles to fucking two-bit motherfuckers, and I'm starting to feel like a three-bit bitch. You understand? You just figure it out. I'll proof it before we send it, but I need you to fucking write it, okay? Started out like this. Fucking Marty. Listen. I just lost out
They're the fucking Dwayne The Rock Johnson. For goddamn drama. Seriously, man. The Rock in a drama? I fucking lose out to that bitch? Are you serious? What do you fucking do for a living anyway? You're supposed to represent me, right? Right? Motherfuckers, goddamn, I can't stand it. Get up! You, would you fucking learn to use a goddamn blinker? I almost spilled my fucking coffee. Alright, listen. Put this in the text. Put this in the body of the fucking message to him. I'm beginning to feel goddamn irrelevant in this fucking town, and it's not gonna fly. And tag it with Marty. Do you seriously want to kick in the fucking ass? Not theoretically. Alright, Gretchen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Relax, sweetheart. Just get it fucking done. And if I don't, at least have the fucking details of Mom's fucking burial. When I get to the fucking office, I'm gonna lose my shit. You understood? Yeah, I know you. Alright. Alright, I gotta go. Get out of the fucking way!
Not like this. But, you know, on set, my love is so real. On the set, I love them. On the set, I love you. I love you. On the fucking set. This job, this job makes me love things. This job makes me love things. It's like I can finally taste things. It feels, no matter how many times I do it, it feels like the first time. And every time I love, it's like for the fucking first time. It feels so big. It's not life out there. They're just strangers in a house. Images of our faces. Nothingness. In the town where grass will fucking grow.
truth. You understand me? You're supposed to be a fucking wife.
You're not saying what I want you to fucking say. You understand? You're not following the hot damn script, Wendelin. You think I have time for this bullshit with you? Give me my goddamn rib back, you fucking bitch. Shut up! No. You're missing the truth. You understand me? Wife. You're not saying what I want you to fucking say. You understand? You're not following the hot damn script, Wendelin. You think I have time for this bullshit with you? Digitize it, you want to do it on your phone, I don't give a fuck, this is the fucking list, handle it today, please. You got plenty of time, I won't be back in the fucking door till 7 p.m., alright, you got all fucking day to handle this. 6 white towels, as usual, alright, 6 inches by 12 inches. I need 2 six packs of Ensure chocolate, alright, you fucked that up last time, don't do it again. I'd like you to stop by the seafood department if they have the bay scallops, not the sea scallops, not the fucking shark meat they try to pass off as fucking scallops. The bay scallops, I need a pound of them, all right? Now, this is very easy to trigger you. Bay scallops, thyme, lemon, garlic, and do me a favor. Pick up, I want the fucking mayo. I need the mayonnaise. What's the spicy one? You know what I'm talking about. It's not Japanese, it should be. But it's some fucking mayo with a little spice in it. Just handle it. Find it, okay? And I also need relish. Relish, because I want to make some fucking tartar sauce. Oh, shit. I need clams. I'm sorry, sweetheart. I'm taking my time. Just take it all fucking down, okay? I need medium-sized clams, breading, four fucking crumb Italian-style breading, all right? And pick me up a loaf of fucking mozzarella. Yeah. I might do it fucking hot damn, what do you call it? Casino-style. Yeah. With the mozzarella and the fucking capers! Capers! I need fucking capers. Don't forget those. They're very fucking important. I'll give you a favor. Just stay here. One a day. I got like 3 left. I got 3 days left. Just cover me with that. Celery. I don't want the Kraft American cheese because we know it's not cheese. Right? But if you can get the Kraft Swiss. Give me the Kraft Swiss. Yeah, it has no holes, but it says Swiss on it. I know it's poison. I know, but I prefer the Swiss poison than the American poison. Fair enough. Don't argue with me, Gretchen. I know. I can see you right now. I can see you.
once a year in August, the Venice Symposium. What is this? Director guy. Simplin, what is this? Director fucking guy. What is this word? Simplin? S-I-M-P-L-O-N? What the fuck is it? Fucking director guy. What do you want me to say on this piece of paper? What is Simplin? S-I-M-P-L-O-N. Now it's pronounced, dude. Simplin. God damn it. What have I fucking become? Just once a year in August, the Venice Simplin Orient Express plies its original route. Just once a year in August, the Venice Simplin Orient Express plies its original route, sweeping through Wolf Land. Sweeping through roof. God damn it. Just once a year in August, the Venice Simplin Orient Express flies its original route, sweeping through rural France, along the Mancarian rivers, and over Romanian mountains to arrive into Turkey's great place. Just once a year in August, the Venice Simplin Orient Express flies through the route, sweeping from rural France along the Hungarian rivers to the Romanian mountains to arrive in Turkey's great place. Look.
time. My face is a crimson void. People no longer look at me with a smile. No one wanted an autograph. Wondered where they knew me from. I wasn't anyone. It's kind of an island. It took pretending to live a thousand lives to see it. Don't come back here. Don't come back here.
Good night, Jeff.